Hello guys, welcome to Prison Break. Almost. Welcome to Werewolf, the Apocalypse EARTHBLOOD. So we go to prison, and we have a secondary objective too. Get something to increase rage. Talk with Seth. Cool, and then talk to the mafia guy. So let's do this, guys.
I'm looking for problems here, Hunter. One toe out of line, and you're dead.
But I'm the butcher. Alright guys, thank you very much so far for your support. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you didn't. And hit that notification bell. So you know every time I release a new video. Thank you very much. Let's do this. Hopefully it's this way. Looks like it. He said he's in the gym. Yeah, that's him. It's gonna be some. Hey, pendejo. Do you want some cigarettes? I want to get you cigarettes. If you want, eat tacos, no problemo.
What are you doing here? Fresh meat? The cords are occupied. Now, fuck off.
So you're the infamous Seth.
If you say so.
I heard you sell stuff that you can't find anywhere else.
Where did you hear that?
Doesn't matter. Either it's true and we talk, or it's not and I leave you to your writing. Well...
Okay, okay. Yeah, I got plenty of shit in stock. What you buying?
Uppers.
I can do that. And how do you intend to pay?
That depends. What do you need?
You've just come through the gates and you think that... You can give me something I don't have.
I'm the fucking Badlands Butcher. Name it.
So you're the Butcher. I've heard of you. But I've also heard you died in your home state. Where was that again?
Oh, shit. Was it Dakota or Colorado?
South Dakota, and the rumors of my death have been greatly exaggerated. The rumors of yours won't be if you keep fucking around.
Whoa, now, Butcher. I'm sorry, I didn't realize. Perhaps we can come to an agreement. I give you your fix, and if I got a problem with someone, you give me a hand. Not a bad deal, right?
I can work with that.
Perfect. I have my stuff stashed at the bleachers. Take whatever you like. Guys, open the door for him.
Get it all in.
Hello there.
Drink it all.
I'll make good use of that.
Oh shit, they're infected too. All of them. Not the guard though. Well, these are.
I'll be done with the program in a week. Then I'm out of here.
Out and paid. If you told me 2 months ago that getting locked up would be the best thing that's ever happened to me, I'd have called you a liar. Elite guards? I'm sure I recognize one of them.
Surprise there. They're all ex-cons. Even Hadley. Been like that since entering Boston.
Guard? Sure I recognize one of them.
No surprise there. They're all ex-cons. Even Hadley. Been like that since entering Boston prison.
You're Lon Shabeta.
In the flesh. And you're the notorious Badlands Butcher. Welcome to Viridian State, my friend. To what do I owe the honor of your visit?
I know that the Warden offers certain prisoners a deal. Prisoners like you.
So, you're looking to take advantage of the offer yourself?
Fuck no. I just want to see where Endrin takes the prisoners who do. The lab.
You're very well informed, my friend. Well informed enough to know that nothing in this life is free. I give you what you want in exchange for a small favor.
What can I do for you?
You see, two of my men think that the time has come for me to retire. A man can't advance this world without possessing certain values. Ambition is one, of course. So are prudence and loyalty.
I take it these two men were neither prudent nor loyal.
Catch on quick, I like that. Their names are Neil Jordan and Eric Ross.
What can you tell me about Neil Jordan?
Neil is a job in the workshop during the day. Be careful when you take care of him, though. He wants that place like hawks. That said, all sorts of accidents can happen in a workshop. All sorts.
You're right about that, brother.
Where can I find Eric Ross?
Eric's in quarantine. Most of the prisoners that get the Endrin treatment usually spend a few days there afterwards. I hate to tell you, but unless you can find a way in, you'll have to wait until he comes out.
I don't have time to wait. Guess I'll have to get creative. I'll take care of your men. But once it's done, I expect you to hold up your end of the bargain.
Hey, Lon Shabeta is a man of his word.
You better be. This is like so exciting. I can enrage anytime, any minute, anywhere.
You good? Lon tell you what you wanted to know?
Not yet. He's not the kind of man to give up anything for free. Wants me to take care of two of his men.
Who's getting the chop?
Apparently, Eric Ross is in a quarantine cell. I need to get at him regardless.
Ross? Huh. I hear he reacted really badly to the treatment. Never stops asking for drugs. And that guy? He'll swallow anything you give him. Still, they don't exactly keep the poison within arm's reach around here. Check the infirmary upstairs. Something in there should do the trick.
Name Neil Jordan ring any bells? He's got a job in the workshop. I need to take him out in there somehow. Make it look like an accident.
Huh. You know, a few days ago, a guy wound up in the infirmary after a workshop accident. The machine he was working on overloaded. It was just a bit of extra voltage, but it gave the guy third-degree burns. Maintenance fixed up the machine, and everything's been okay since, but you know how finicky machines can be.
How do I unfix it?
There are some voltage controllers in the workshop. If you want to make sure this accident is fatal, you're going to want to put them all out of order.
That should be all I need. Thanks, Dusk.
If you need me again, you know where to find me.
It's like nobody's looking.
You're sure the machine won't go haywire again?
I've double checked everything, Neil. You're good to go. I even cut the main power supply and put you on a backup generator to be extra safe. It won't be hooked up again until after you're finished. Happy? Now shut up and get to work.
Neil Jordan. Won't be easy to take him out without being spotted. Dusk told me I could overload the machine. First, open all those valves.
Is there a camera? That guy's looking. Exit.
Thank you.
And nobody noticed? Now don't look at me.
Please, I'm burning. My insides are burning. Please, stop it.
I need to get into the infirmary. That's where I'll find my poison.
How to get there? Not this way.
Put that last batch of drugs.
I left everything on the table in the staff lounge. Seth wants us to send him everything before tomorrow, but the drugs still need some work. The dosage is too high. Right now, taking just one would put you 6 feet under. I've got to redo the dosages.
Well, there goes our chances of...
We're not supposed to be here! Call
Raise
security!
The security level! Be on the lookout!
Take your positions!
Let's go.
He mutated. Some next level Resident Evil shit, I tell you that much.
Good. Just need to slip one of these to dear old Ross.
I turned him down. Have you seen what happens to the guys who agree? The stronger.
Ross, got pills for you.
Thank God. It was at the end of my rope.
Come on, have some.
What? What's happening to me?
That does it for one target. Now for the other.
So, what news do you have for me, my friend?
Your two men are no longer a problem. Now, for your part of the deal.
Very good. Lon Chibetta is a man of his word. Take this pass. It'll get you into Hadley's office via the infirmary. You'll find a secret passage into the lab from there. Best of luck, Butcher. I get the feeling this is farewell.
So do I, Lon.
I turned him down. Have you seen what happens to the guys who agree? They're stronger, sure. Basically monsters.
Guess not this way. 7 meters over there. Oh yeah. Here will be something for me. Mm-hmm.
This is Hadley's office. Let's see. No. Found it.
Oh, secret, love it.
Laboratory. That's where they took Adana.
Subjects 4 and 7 are reacting badly to the treatment. Eric Ross and...
I have to find her as soon as I can.
It's something we see often with heavy users of psychoactive drugs. Their cellular structures are weakened even before the treatment. So when we inject the serum, the metamorphosis is quicker and notably more painful.
This is where those monsters were developed.
Okay, we can go that way. Let's just search this room first.
Motherfuckers.
That girl who was here earlier. I just wish we would have had more time to study her.
Indeed. The cellular structure was fascinating, wasn't it? What a pity.
Well, it's not a total loss. We've still got the other one. She's old and has already gone through her first change, but still, better than nothing.
They have no limits.
What? Body time. Wow. Ugh. fuck off. What the fuck is happening? Don't even see shit. Jesus Christ. Now I'm gonna die. Yeah, there you go. Way too many enemies. What the fuck is happening? Anyway, this video is too long.